Hi, this video will cover what a webmix is, the different types of webmixes, and how to create your own webmix. A webmix is what you see here, a collection of tiles that link to anything on the web. When you create a Symbaloo account, you will already have some default webmixes on your account, which you can see here. There are only two types of webmixes, a regular webmix, which contains tiles like this one, and an RSS webmix, which contains RSS tiles like this one. Let's start by learning how to create your own regular webmix. You can create a webmix by clicking the plus sign on the top of the page next to your last webmix. A pop-up will appear to create a webmix. You can either type the name of the webmix you want to create under Add an Empty Webmix, or you can search for an already existing webmix in the Symbaloo library. The Symbaloo library is our public database of user-generated webmixes and tiles. Let's create an empty webmix. I'm going to call mine Test Webmix. If you want this to be an RSS webmix, you simply click on RSS feed only. But let's start with a regular webmix. You will be taken to a brand new empty webmix, and you'll notice that your webmix will be added to the top of the page as a new tab. You can change the location of the Webmix tab by clicking and dragging it to anywhere you would like it to be. Now that you have a Webmix, you can add tiles, folders, and markers as shown in the previous videos. If you'd like to make some changes to your Webmix, you can click on Settings at the top of your Webmix. Here, you will be able to change the name of your Webmix, change the wallpaper of the Webmix, and access your Webmix tab settings, which allow you to choose a color or an icon from our database. You can also choose to resize your Webmix, which will let you add more tiles to your Webmix by using these arrows. You can also choose whether you want your Webmix to be transparent, and you can add tile markers as shown in the previous video. When you're done making changes to your webmix, make sure to press Save. Learn how to search for a webmix in the Symbaloo library in the next video.